I'm just about to show you how to change the dash clock on an Audi A5. So if you turn the power on to the system, choose setup, and then you'll see date and time there. So press this button here, and you'll see the time selected. If you press the large button in the middle, that's the hour selected. You just move them up and down by turning the wheel. Press it again, that selects it. Onto the minutes, move it up and down again, press it again, and that's the time set.